Hi guys, today we will see how we can set IP address of the Micrologix 1400 PLC using bootp application from the Rockwell. If we purchase a new Micrologix 1400 PLC, its IP address is not set yet. So first we have to set the IP address of the PLC. First we will connect the standard Ethernet cable at the Ethernet port of the PLC and the other end of that cable to the PC and power on the PLC. Now we will go to the PC and open the bootp utility. Here you can see that the PLC is sending the request using MAC address to the bootp utility to set the IP address. We can select a required MAC ID and click on the add to the relation list. Now we can put IP address of the PLC 10.0.0.3. As you can see that now the PLC IP address is set, but the PLC is still set to the bootp mod. The problem with the bootp mod is that IP address will be reset every time we power cycle the PLC. Now to avoid this, we have to change the PLC mode to the static IP mode. In order to change to the static IP mode, we will minimize the bootp utility and open rslinx software. Here we will configure the Ethernet driver to read the PLC or the other devices linked with the PC via Ethernet port. We have to enter the required IP address in the driver to make it enable to read these devices. Now, if you click on the driver, it will start to explore the network. As you can see that it is still not able to search the Micrologix 1400 PLC with the IP address 10.0.0.3. Now to solve this issue, we have to go to the network settings and open local area network setting. Here we will enter the IP address of the PC, which will be on the same network of the Micrologix PLC. Now we will close the network settings and go back to the rslinx software. Ethernet driver has now found the PLC at 10.0.0.3 IP address. Now we will go to the Rslogix 500 software to finally change the PLC mode from bootp to static mode. From the communication menu, we will go to the system communication. Here from the communication menu, we will select the Ethernet driver. We will select the Micrologix 1400 PLC and select online. Now we will go online with the PLC. If there is any other program in the PLC, it will be uploaded to the Rslogix 500 software. From the project tree, we will select the channel configuration. Here we can see all the communication channels of the PLC. Now we will go to the channel 1. Here bootp is enabled. Now we will uncheck bootp to disable it, and we can now change the IP address of the PLC, but for now we will keep same IP address as 10.0.3. Now, as soon as we click apply button, the PLC mode changes from bootp to static. Now, if we power cycle the PLC, the IP address will remain same. That's the end of the today's video. Do consider subscribing. Till next video, take care and goodbye.